a monster of a man, as is Shinsuke.
Both of these men are former Royal Rumble match winners. Oh, Sheamus has accomplished everything in his career. He's won every championship except the Intercontinental title, which is still on his wish list as he glances down at Drew McIntyre. Many have said that McIntyre has seemed hypocritical about a lot of the things that he's been saying as of late.
Michael Cole just called you a hypocrite.
I said some people have been saying that.
That was it, Bobby.
Sheamus returned to action last week here on Monday Night Raw. Victory over Ivar. Sheamus last had wrestled back in August. Sheamus, 10 beats of the Modern. And now the Celtic Warrior. Sheamus. Looking for the kneecap. Sheamus connecting with a kneecap.
Knee to the dome. No one's home. Shinsuke's outside the ring.
Sheamus tossed Shinsuke in, who rolled out to the floor.
Smart decision.
Now Sheamus back on the attack again.
The banger boys stare at each other.
They're in right at McIntyre. And now Sheamus with Shinsuke up on his shoulders. Shinsuke, though, kick to the back of the neck. And Sheamus now bounced off the announce table. Nakamura dribbling Sheamus.
What's Shinsuke thinking here?
From the barricade, Nakamura! Draw Sheamus in a banger with Shinsuke Nakamura. To Sheamus' second match. In the last 8 months, Irish cursed backbreaker. And another one to Nakamura. Nakamura, who's been working on Sheamus' neck since before the commercial break. Sheamus, of course, returning from a neck injury. Drew McIntyre at ringside looking on. Sheamus off the top rope. Cover by Sheamus on Nakamura. Kick out at two by Shinsuke.
Sheamus in his 1,901st match, taken to the sky with a top rope lariat.
You did your research. Sheamus looking Nakamura up on his shoulders and Shinsuke fighting back. Ooh, big kick. Stunning Sheamus. Celtic Warrior continuing to try to build momentum as he returns to WWE. Get back into the mix here.
And strong style.
That's classic Nakamura right there. That sliding German suplex.
Like Sheamus was able to hold himself a little bit, so it wasn't as much impact as Shinsuke had been looking for.
Yeah, but again, the focal point, the neck.
The entire evening. Shinsuke knows.
Nakamura. And that knee to Sheamus. Into the cover. Is it enough to put him away? The Celtic Warrior gets the shoulder up.
Shinsuke's testing his new nerve in Sheamus' neck. You can't blame him. It's a smart strategy. King of strong style, Shinsuke Nakamura.
Jam packed here tonight at the Schottenstein Center on the campus of the Ohio State University in Columbus. Sheamus is going to continue his winning ways since returning as he drives a number of elbows into the face of Nakamura. And Sheamus.
What's he thinking here?
He's got Shinsuke Nakamura in position for white noise, perhaps, as he climbs up the ropes. Now up to the second rope, maybe. Yes.
Still strong as an ox, this Irishman. Fella!
White noise! Cover! Nakamura somehow barely got the shoulder up and ear fall for Sheamus.
Eddie Arango, the official. I thought that was 1, 2, 3. As Sheamus plants Shinsuke through the ring with a white noise.
Welts building on the body of Sheamus.
There's a chance.
Oh!
He might not look as ripped because of how
cover.
Incredibly pale he is.
By Nakamura, kick out at two. Now, Sheamus was a bit distracted by McIntyre moments ago. Nakamura took advantage of the knee from behind. And now Shinsuke with Sheamus in position for a keen chasa, perhaps. Sheamus back to his feet. There's the power slam.
Drew slowed down Shinsuke. Gave Sheamus a moment.
back of the boat, kick Shinsuke. Roll up Sheamus. Kick out by Sheamus at two. Nakamura missed with both kicks. Big knee by Sheamus. Off the jaw. Cover. Almost had him.
It was like Sheamus thought he could steal one there with a quick knee. Fella loves the fight. It's almost like he gets happier when Shinsuke kicks out because he can continue to fight a human being.
Yeah, he loves to brawl. Right, it's called Fight Night. Sheamus lifting Shinsuke up. He's looking for the Celtic cross, and Shinsuke caught a knee of his own. Kick drives Sheamus into the second rope. And now Nakamura. Brawl from out of nowhere. Cover by Sheamus. And the win.
Here is your winner,
Sheamus with the win here tonight.
The incredibly fit Sheamus with a massive dunk.